I'm not referring to mind merely as one's cognitive ability or intellect. Rather, I'm using the term in the sense of the Tibetan word sen, which has a much broader meaning. Bringing about a certain inner discipline, we can undergo a genuine transformation of mind.